Good morning, Bishop Lynch. Today is Friday, September 20th, 2013. I am Abby Souter.
And I'm Alyssa Mendoza.
And you're watching
BLLive. Attention, there is still time to get your homecoming tickets at a discounted price. Today is the last day tickets will be sold for $25 each and get a free t-shirt. Next week, the price will go up to $30. All tickets must be purchased through your My Kids is Spending account and will be available during all lunches. Stop by the homecoming table in the administration hallway and pick up your tickets today. Attention seniors, the faculty had the chance to vote for your Animoto scavenger hunt submissions, and the faculty has spoken. The winner of the Animoto scavenger hunt is Captain America. Thank you for all your awesome submissions.
Do you fancy yourself a wordsmith? Are you interested in literature and writing well? Looking for a way to get a good grade on the English portions of the ACT and SAT? If you answered yes to any of these questions, you should be interested in the spelling contest for TAPS. You will learn to spell interesting words like Beelzebub and quadraphonic and also their meanings so you can use them in your sentences in your writing sample. Drop by room 116 for a copy of the words to be used on this year's spelling test. Impress your teachers with your knowledge of the English language and how you can sprinkle in words from other languages, such as Shangri-La. Attention all students. Do you want to serve in a very special way? St. Patrick's Catholic Church needs refugee outreach volunteers. Refugee Outreach is looking for students to work with refugee children and families from Africa and Burma to help them learn their Catholic faith and receive their sacraments. There is no experience necessary. Training classes are this Sunday, September 22nd, from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the St. Patrick's School cafeteria. Training will include safe environment clearance for teens. Outreach begins on October 6th. You can get more information from the St. Patrick website.
Juniors who have current accommodation plans with Bishop Lynch are eligible to use extended time on the plan test on Friday, September 27th. In order to use the accommodations, you must let Ms. Hubline know ASAP, and you must be pre-bubble the answer form by Wednesday, September 25th. If you do not complete these two steps, the extended time will not be available for this test. Brigade would like to recognize the White Citation Dancers of the Week. Please join us in congratulating first-year junior Jessica Burns and third-year junior Claudia Hampler.
Attention all students. Photo retakes are scheduled for this coming Monday, September 23rd, during all lunches. If you purchased a school photo and you are not pleased with the result, you must go to the atrium during your lunch on Monday. Bring with you your complete photo packet and turn it in to the photographer. You cannot have cut the photos and given any away. The photo packet you return must be complete. Then you can then have your new photo taken. If you did not purchase pictures and you want to purchase a packet and have a new photo taken, please go to the atrium during your lunch. Make sure you have your form of payment with you to give to the photographers. Photo retake day is for those students who made a purchase and are not happy, or for those students who wish to purchase a portrait package. Or if you are a transfer student and have not yet had your portrait taken, then you too need to go to the atrium during lunch on Monday to have your portrait taken. If you have any questions, you can refer to the last 2 weeks of Friar Facts online.
We wish a very special happy birthday to anyone.
Oh,
We wish a very special happy birthday to anyone who has a birthday today. And now for the joke of the day. Mr. Reebok, why didn't the skeleton go to the ball?
I don't know. Why didn't the skeleton go to the ball?
Because he had no body to dance with.
If you have an announcement for BLLive, you can email it to us at BLLive@bishoplynch.org. Announcements are due by 9:15 a.m. on regular school days and 10 a.m. on Wednesday schedule. Announcements will run for 2 consecutive days, one A day and one B day. Thank you.
Friar Frenzy is on Saturday, September 28th. Take another look at what will be going on in just a moment. We want to remind you that there's special incentives and challenges for students who sign up. It's only $20 for students to enter this race. It is a registered 5K road race. Ms. McKinney, what are some of the things that students can expect to see after they run this race?
There's going to be snow cones and fish tacos and an obstacle course inflatable, a chance to win a one-year membership to Peak Zone Fitness or a one-month membership to Sunstone Yoga, and last but not least,
I am extending the challenge to any other students who want to sign up. Any student who runs the race and has a time that is better than mine will receive a free dress down day of their choice. I will give them a pass. They can use that pass whenever they wish. If they run the race and have a better time than I do, then they will get that pass. It's a $20 entry. It's real inexpensive. You get an awesome shirt like the one Miss McKinney's wearing here. And it's going to be a really fun time to take care of yourself, be healthy, and to be a part of the Bishop Lynch community. So take a few moments to take a look at our commercial.
What's up?
Did you hear about the Fry Frenzy?
Yeah, I'm actually going with a group of friends.
How much is it?
It's only 20 bucks.
So for 20 bucks, I get a dry fit t-shirt and just to run a race, that's it?
Not just that. You get fish tacos, you get smoothies, you get snow cones, and there's going to be 2 bounce houses there.
Oh my goodness, that sounds so fun. I can't wait to see you there.
It's going
to
be fun.
The Fry Frenzy. Yeah!